Hello everyone, at the end of episode 81, Sharon hid in her old house, and Sharon saw Seon's murder tape. She found out the fact that Ara was Seon's killer. In the preview episode 82, Sharon surrenders to the police. It seems Young-jun released her. She can start revenge on Ara. She speaks to Geor and Taeyang. She explains to them that she had seen who the real killer Seon. She will make Ara pay for Ara's heinous deed to Seon. Geor invites Sharon to join and avenge them on Ara. Geor will send something to Yujin's house. I think it's something that will secure Ara, or maybe it's the USB discovered by Sharon. Sharon will voluntarily come to Nam's family house and deliver something given by Geor. Not only threatens Ara at Yujin's house, Sharon and Geor also threaten Ara in the company. It seems that Sharon and Geor game will be even more exciting. Ara found a suitable opponent for her. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time, and thank you for watching my video.